This one will be frozen in time.
I'm gone.
How fortunate.
Is this an answer from this world? Is this an answer from this world? Dad.
Dodge this! Your luck. Ah! Freeze.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little Come a little closer. I'll keep this close. And see if the gods respond.
Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place.
Feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so...
Keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings.
There you are, eavesdrop.
The Statue of the Seven seems to be affected by a monster nearby. Defeating that monster might remove this strange wind current seal thingy around the Statue of the Seven.
A little closer. Come a little closer.
Hup, dick.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Hup.